Rise Over Money was founded by myself, Brandon Holmes, in 2016. I'm from Selma, Alabama. Pretty much grew up on a dirt road. Everybody on the street was related. We can always go, if it wasn't uncle house, if it wasn't grandmother house, we can always go to somebody's house in the neighborhood and pretty much borrow what we need. All right, so Lies Over Money, I pretty much found the inspiration. One time, my grandma was sick in the hospital. With my grandma being sick in the hospital, we played a game that night, and she used to always tell me, she would say, if you play good, you know, I'll reward you, I'll buy you some shoes, I'll buy you, give you some money in this particular situation. The night after my game, I went to the nursing home. She wasn't there. They had just transported her to the hospital. Going to the hospital, once I got to the hospital, instead of going to the back and seeing her, she pretty much had passed the message to my uncle to tell me that she left the money in the Bible. And instead of going on the inside and going to actually physically see her, I turned out the parking lot, drove to the nursing home, went straight for the money. Had that being known that was the last time I would see my grandmother alive, I would have did things differently. Follow us on social media and be sure to check us out on www.liesovermoney.com.